Chelsea. Right now I am back home. I did say I was going to do an after school routine, but I had to get changed and then do my homework straight away, so yeah, sorry about that. But right now I'm just on the landing because I finished my homework already. My dad had to help me out. So yeah, hi Dad.
Hi babe.
I'm going to go and get my shoes on ready. I'm going to get my shoes on. I don't know what shoes to wear. I'm stranded. I'm choking at my mouth. I walk my head down. There we go. So, these are the shoes I'm going to be wearing. Yay. Which is totally normal. I never am normal. That's the thing. I never am normal. That's one thing, I never am normal. Yeah. Cause... Oh yeah, Dad. I ate all my dinner. It's cool.
Lucy! Look!
I know you didn't ask for that. Sure. Dad, what time did they say they'll come and pick me and Lucy up? We're going to... We are going to the sports finish center while me and Lucy are with them. Young Kira's. Hopefully this foot will fit. There's no room in this. That hurts! Well, let's go and choose another pair. Oh, I guess because they hurt. No one knows. Don't ask. I walk with my head down, trying to. I just want to feel okay again. As I already don't see them. I walk with my head down, trying to. I wanna feel okay again. I see you don't already see them. I walk my head down. Sorry, I like singing. Before I go to Youthcraft, before we go, I'm gonna get a snack once I got my shoes on. Came out. My dad's watching the Germany Carl show again. My sister Lucy hates it that I got like a proper working phone, but I'm gonna get a new one as well. But I'm gonna get like a new one as well. Sorry. Yeah, so I should tell you, you should have a swallows. Really? Oh wow. Yeah, as I was saying, this, Sports Village Center, I love to go to, but it helps me like something like that. Anyway, I don't know. I like to put my shoes in like my shoelace is in the double knot. Shoelace is here. That's one shoelace done. Yay! Really? Too big on, too tight on me. I can't find any shoes that are not tight. I need to look out the window a second because I feel like someone called my name. No one's out there. That is weird. Creepy, weird, and I'm not weird. Well, not where it always went. I can't find any shoes. I'm not wearing my flats because they're too silly. Contract with this room if she has any of my shoes. No. No, 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 no. Nope. I can't find a pair of shoes to make them too tight. Dad? Shut up! Sorry about that. It's just Lucy being such an idiotic sister, like. Susie don't know what's wrong with her. Lucy, go to the doctor's. I gotta find the other shoe now. Great, I'm gonna work my head. Look at that other shoe. Shoot. Oh, God. These fit me. 1 second. Finally, I found a pair of shoes that fit me. My white ones. So I'm going to tell that I'm just going to wear my white ones. Hey, Dad.
Want me flats?
Dad, I'm going to get a snack.
I don't quite know what I'm supposed
I'm hungry.
To say.
All right. See ya. Plus, this is part of the video. Yeah, sorry about that. It took me so long. Just to get my dad's wife. Oh, there's nothing in there. Nothing. Well, it's in the fridge. My coat, but nah, I don't want it today. Hardly anything. No, because I'm weird, I'm mysterious. I can survive. Don't worry. Nothing in there, like. Boom. Hi, Dad. What?
You're evil.
How am I? Say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Anything else you want to say, Dad?
No.
Lou? Say hi to YouTube.
Lucy?
Nope.
Lou?
No.
Lou?
No.
Lou?
No.
Oh, look, Lou.
No. And seriously, that name, Dad?
Please, Lucy?
No!
Meanie?
That's one of this one.
How am I mean?
Simple.
There's a way of
putting this, right?
Should
she
be telling
her how
to behave?
What else do you want me to say?
She's being an idiot.
Yeah, we know you are.
Like you, we already know you are, Luce. Dad's watching Germany Car again.
Germany Car, man!
No, shut up. I'm not going to be in the video, shut up. Love you, Dad.
I love you too, babe.
That's the best.
Thank you.
Don't you think I'm doing that? What, Lucy?
What?
Beat you up in a minute. How long have we got left? Okay. I'm taking my phone with me, mind.
Hello. Oh, you'll be about that at past 4, I expect.
Probably.
Quick, come on. Mate, this is getting ridiculous.
Well, gotta go. See you later, guys. Bye.
Wow.
Bye.